You know, unfortunately, I haven't seen any reaction from the Latino community in regards to the thousands of people who are being detained and the children who are not with their parents, and just recently they said that it might be 2 years before they can be reunited again. So I think the Latino community has a bigger issue of, you know, we go silent, no voice, no change. So we didn't vote very much. We need to start realizing that our vote is as important as any other American in the United States. And in order for people to change the way things are, listen, there's a lot of people who are undocumented in this country. But it's amazing to me, as I've said, how documented the undocumented people are. So we clearly can, you know, voter suppression and all those things. But aside from all of that, we need to make our voice heard, and we need to go out and vote and not be silent.
Is there something that's chilling about the rhetoric that is causing, I'm going to say on this issue of Latinos and how they're reacting too, is there something that's chilling about the rhetoric that's keeping people, maybe there's a fear settling in about not raising your head up too high so you won't get snatched up?
Yeah, I think that's it. I mean, I think when you look at people now who, you know, report other people for having a barbecue or report other people for being in a Starbucks,